Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to you, and today I have a vintage Paul and Susan Knox kaleidoscope to share with you. So if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability and more details on the kaleidoscope. As I mentioned, this is a vintage kaleidoscope. Simply by the definition that Paul and Susan quit making kaleidoscopes in 2008. And so this is a kaleidoscope we have recently reacquired from a private collection. We do have the original card from Paul and Susan that came with it. The cell, which is their recipe for the colors inside, is intense vitality. The wood used on the body of the kaleidoscope is fiddleback anigre, and the wood used on the object cell is box elder burl wood. Now, the number of this one is 1002, and Paul and Susan signed it by signing directly onto the wood here, Paul and Susan Knox, number 1002. The wood is beautifully sanded and varnished with a clear lacquer here. Just a beautiful texture and finish to the wood that really allows the burl and the character of the wood to come through. Especially on the box elder burl, where there's lots of knots, this is extremely smooth. It's just satiny smooth, where Paul with the woodworking really filled that and polished that, so it's a very solid and smooth surface to the burls. The object chamber is filled with lamp-worked glass, Fimo clay pieces that are sculpted, as well as whimsical beads that are floating around, delicate little purple hearts even, and just some party decoration pieces that have been added in there. The object chamber is a high-grade acrylic with the pure mineral oil sealed inside. And it has a very secure seal with the screw there on that. And then the black acrylic on the background gives you a solid black background as you're viewing your kaleidoscopic image. So your light comes in sideways. The Dreamcatcher by Paul and Susan Knox is approximately just over 8.5 inches in total length, a diameter at the object chamber at 2 inches, and a diameter at the eyepiece also of 2 inches. The diameter at the widest point of the object cell is approximately 2.75 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can hold it to your eye and enjoy the incredible images within. And here we'll hold it up to the camera and share with you the beautiful 5-point star created within the dream catcher with the intense vitality object chamber inside. The healing colors of the reds and the purples, the intricacy of the beads, and the precision of the mirror system all come together to create this beautiful mandala image. This is a vintage Dreamcatcher kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Paul and Susan Knox, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.